Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Good morning, cats. Welcome to another cast edition of West Ranch TV. I'm Ananya Marothra.
And I'm Hannah Watts. Today is April 20th, aka National High Five Day, and West Ranch TV starts right now. Welcome back. A college representative from St. Francis College will be here on Friday, April 21st. They will have a table outside the counseling office at Tutorial so you can learn more about their school and programs. A full list of scheduled reps is available via Naviance. West Ranch Key Club is collecting teddy bears for Henry Mayo Hospital throughout the next 3 weeks. One bear equals 1 hour, and you can earn up to 2 hours for your donation. The deadline to turn in Key Club hours for seniors is April 21st. Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors can turn in hours from April 24th to April 28th in room 308. If you're either a singer, dancer, actor, or a musician, then Lit Mag has an opportunity for you to unlock your true talent. If you're interested in performing at the launch party, then contact Lit Mag at WRSuburbia or email them at WRSuburbia@gmail.com. National Day of Silence is tomorrow, April 21st. The goal is to spread awareness about the effects of bullying on LGBT students. GSA will be handing out ribbons and cards in room 206 for anyone who is interested.
Fit and Fashion Club is looking for all students of unique and diverse clothing styles to model in a fashion show at the Lit Mag launch party on April 28th at the West Ranch Amphitheater. If you would like to participate in this amazing opportunity, please contact Mrs. Rush in room 515 today and attend a mandatory model meeting tomorrow at lunch in Mrs. Burham's room 503. Also, JSA will meet today at lunch in room 533 to discuss spring state.
Attention all sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Check your Heart District email to see if you qualified for the Auto Nation car giveaway. If you don't remember your Heart District email, it is your student ID number followed by @my.heartdistrict.org. The drawing will be next Thursday, April 27th at Canyon High School Stadium starting at 6 p.m. Also coming up for seniors is graduation. Graduation speaker applications are due this Friday in the AP office. The class of 2017 will be the only ones allowed to graduate this year, but all classes are allowed to participate in sports. Riley is here in the studio with all of your
thanks, Hannah. Dance is having a mandatory tryout meeting May 3rd at 6 p.m. in the staff lounge. The clinic for tryouts will be May 16th and 17th from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m., and tryouts will be May 18th at 3:30 p.m. Today, varsity softball will verse Canyon at 3:15, while boys varsity volleyball will match Valencia at 5:30. Boys varsity tennis will be playing against Hart at the ranch at 3, and boys varsity lacrosse will verse Hart here at 3. Lastly, track will go against Saugus at Saugus, also at 3. That's all for me. Now let's take it back to the host.
Bye, guys. Have a wonderful high five day.
Enjoy the reverse minimum day. Right?